Myself a little bit, tiny bit bigger. I forgot where I was. That's all right. Oh yeah, I got this sick ass costume and this scythe. These niche. Unstable. It's still unstable. Why is it unstable? I have nothing else running. Alright, I think we should be good. Hello, hello, hello. Yeah. Okay. What was I actually doing? I have no idea. So I unlocked that door. God damn it. Oh, nice. Apparently, I'm not supposed to go there. So what the fuck? I just came from here. This ain't correct. No, it is correct. Yeah, this is right. Holy fuck, buddy. Fuck out of here, bitch. Can't go through there. Do I need a key for this? Yeah, I gotta go around. Fuck. Holy fuck, bros. Yeah, I fucking knew it. Broke his sword, too. This shit's kind of OP. Not gonna lie. What's up, buddy? Hell nah. Fuck. Sharpen my shit back up. Did I die right here? I sure fucking did. Oh, to that asshole. I fucking remember. I'm not gonna fuck with that guy. He just guards this shit? Okay. Trolley. Legion magazine. The fuck? I probably should have checked over there too, but whatever. The fuck? Of course. Chop these hoes down. Nah, there's a new monster I see over there that I'm not used to. Little ass dagger. I already know this dude's coming alive. Yep. So, what do? Fucker. Buddy. Do it. Oh, and you get in my fucking way. Bipedal bitch. Okay. weak shit out of here, son. So I gotta fight these big ass bozos. Got a chain that I never use. Fake doors. Fake door, okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. But he doesn't stop. That's stupid as fuck. Yes. Almost didn't make it. Holy fuck. That cost 3 bars? Get the fuck out of here, dude. Can I go back there? Nah, I can't. Is there like a hidden passageway? Oh, never mind. That did nothing. Thank you. that ass. Alright, I gotta wait till he leaves. Yes! I'm coming for you, little bitch. Just hold on. Just wait on it, bitch. Nobody can save you now, buddy. Shit, we're outside. Huh. So this whole thing just loops around? No ladders. No nada. Hold on. Nope. That's completely it. All right. Sure. I should probably build up my stamina. Give it up, buddy. Oh, this is fucking sketchy. This is maybe the sketchiest. What do I want to do?
I get the puppets. But what are the monsters doing here?
Hello?
Don't come any closer. Oh. You're not one of them. Are you here to save me? Those grand exhibition jerks are not to be messed with. Especially after they took that drug. Then there are those biological experiments. Oh, how horrid.
It looked like the lady I just killed.
But suffice it to say that I can escape on my own if you clear the way of it. Please, wipe out all those mongrels.
Got you. Ah, fuck, that hurt. Hold on, now I gotta fucking... I got some throwable shits. No room for mistakes. Because if I fuck up, that is my puppet ass. Go down. Oh, there's a ladder right here. Oh, and a shortcut. Ah, fuck. But I don't want to deal with that asshole. Never mind. Throw this at him. Fuck. There's a lot of it over there. Me. Okay, I could totally take that guy. I just was fucking up my parries. They don't follow me upstairs, right? These motherfuckers. Oh, they do. Holy fuck! So much for that, dude. I might need to open up that shortcut. Cause this definitely ain't it. Like, for real. Got the Ed 209. Psych. Dude, I cannot move. He just blocks me there. That's like a really smart place to place an enemy. So I have to take out those three dickheads. Okay, I get it. That's like a really smart place to put him. Cause he's as big as the fucking hallway I need to go down. I can respect it. Bitch. Ain't no way he goes up here. Yep. You're a slave to the ground, bitch. Slave to the first floor, asshole. So annoying. I can definitely make it. Come on, move! That's what I'm talking about, baby. Move that fucking ass. This fucking door. Yeah. And that tracks, alright. This is a weird ass move. Okay, that's fine. I unlocked that door. So now, I can definitely run up in this bitch. Emma Grace, thanks for the follow. And Happy New Year, dude. I appreciate it, man. Hope the New Year is treating you well. Even though we only a day in. Alright, dude. How are your streams going? They're going pretty good. Nice and chill, nothing crazy. Me trying not to die on this game. I'm streaming a lot more though. I used to just like stream a couple times a week. Only had a day. Yeah. We'll see how tomorrow goes. Cause tomorrow's gonna be full of bullshit. Everybody's gonna come off their long weekend. But my setup looks cool. Thanks, dude. It's a whole bunch of my old consoles back there. You can't see it, but I have like this bookshelf or whatever kind of shelf that holds DVDs. Oh, this guy's up here. And I put a whole bunch of my old consoles up there. Hey, bro. I'm gonna need you to come back. Oh, I couldn't attack for a second. Yeah, and then I added the lights on there. So it makes it look like that. I can kill these guys. Alright. Oh, you got one more? This is bad. Oh, nice, but it looks good. Thanks. I'm supposed to be... I saw, like, this this old-school Nintendo at this moving trading company that's, like, down the street from my house. Oh, I died. I think I might get that this weekend. So I took everything off. I have a whole bunch of overlays I made that look kind of cool, but, like, in the long run, it just looks sloppy. It just was too much. It was just everything on screen. Oh, he could come upstairs? Dude, this is bad. rolling like I'm playing Dark Souls. And how about your logo? Hold on. Dude! Give me a break, bro. Please. I have a lot of logos. I don't know which one you mean. Do I have a logo? I can't remember. I made so many. Because, like, I'll make a logo, and I'll like it for a day, and then I'm like, fuck. I think I could have done something. Am I a designer? No, I'm not. So all my inspiration comes from really old fighting games I used to play, or any type of old arcade games, and like the font or the HUD they used to have, to where you do shit, or like say like for Marvel vs. Capcom, there's like you do a combo, the little combo counter would come up. I like the way those letters look, so I got inspiration to make kind of like my stream theme like that, like a fighting game. But then over time, I just kind of like, it's cool and all, but like, I kind of just wanted to go more simplistic. Actually, I'm an esports designer and I have 5 years experience in designing. Oh, nice. That's what's up, dude. That shit is not easy. I see a lot of... Hey, bro. I died, and I fell on the second floor. Alright, I gotta deal with these assholes. Alright. Thank you so much. No problem. Alright. Now I gotta deal with this bitch. Let me kill this guy real quick. Do you play any other games? Yeah, I play fighting games too. I play like Street Fighter, Guilty Gear. I've been playing this game, Liza P, Hades, but I mostly do play fighting games. I was playing Mortal Kombat for a little bit, but then I kind of got really committed to Street Fighter. And sometimes some horror games. Wow, that's one way to cheese this guy. Sick. Even though I lost like 10 grand. Now I can cheese this asshole. Yes! Alright, cool. That's cleared out the way. Okay. That's a ladder. We shall go down it. That's another ladder. Oh, neat. Let me kill this guy too. Damn it. Chill. That's cool. Oh my God. Jeez. So, can I share you my work? Yeah, you can. And I'll check it out. Nice shot. And I'm dead. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead. I'll definitely hit you up for some emotes. I need some. Goddamn. The last time I fucking was actually took time to do my emotes was like. I have no idea. Why do I have a feeling these guys are gonna fucking gonna come out? I appreciate you as well. Thank you. Come on, bro. No? And I heard a chainsaw. Jesus Christ! How'd that guy live? Bro. It's so annoying. I'll be waiting. You on Discord, alright. Oh god. Fall off, dude. Holy fuck. That was tough. Oh my god. Where the fuck is this going? Oh, not another riddle. Dude, what's going on?
Another fine day in the city of Krat, but I wonder, my friend, just where you've been.
I've been 2 for 2 so far.
Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks?
What cannot be used before it breaks?
Shell that is your pop Stop it, Spotty. Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the Grand Exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
All right. Okay. Trinity key. Nice. All right, fuck. All right. That's good. These dudes with these machine guns are assholes. Wait a minute. This place looks familiar. Oh god, it's a boss battle, isn't it? It is. Okay. Okay, got you. Alright, I know exactly what to do. So now I have to go back and tell my friend that she can go to the hotel. So, I must return. Where was she? Those things always look like they're gonna jump out. But they never do. Okay, climb up. Come on, buddy. Move your iron giant ass.
Okay.
He's done. There she is.
Please wipe out all those mongrels.
So I gotta. Okay. So I really gotta kill everyone. Bro. You're really not helping. Oh my god, my weapon. Dude! Oh god. Dude, I suck so bad. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. This guy went to his position because he's a dumbass. Dead. Dead. All right, buddy. Okay, nice. Okay. Okay. I think that's everyone. Yeah, that's everybody. Everyone's dead. Unless I gotta kill everybody outside. Okay.
Please, wipe out all those mongrels.
You crazy, bro.
It'll be easier to breathe once that horrid Victor's been taken out. Once you're done, I'll see you at the hotel.
Horrid Victor? So I might have to do the boss battle. Alright, I got you. So yes to the boss battle. Okay. Dude, I have no health. And my weapon is like ass. Now we got mongrels who fucking use AK-47s, which is not a good look. Okay. Focus up. There's no levers on here, so this is pretty useless. Wait, I see somebody up there. Oh my god! Alright, whatever. Ouch. Okay, bro. Holy fuck! It's a human controlling that shit. Shut the fuck up. Let's go. Alright, what the fuck is this? Legion plug? So a new arm and a new upgrade. How you doing there, bruh? Okay. Gotta fight Dooley from Street Fighter. Jesus, that shit tracks! Dude, get up. Dude, that what the fuck? The whole area? Oh, fuck. Alright. Okay. It's appropriate. Alright, dude. Starting off with a drop kick, I like it. But you are. Oh, I'm dead. Right? Oh, he let me up. That's actually pretty nice of you. Oh. Oh, he staggered. Can I hit him? Ouch. Thank God, dude. Mr. Buffass. Don't tell me that's a normal enemy too, bro. That's ridiculous. Huh. There better not be another buff dude like that. Oh no, it's a boss. I can take him. I can take this guy. So what is he even gonna look like, dude?
Welcome to my grave.
It's Frankenstein.
This is where evolution becomes real. Fear me, for I am victory. The champion!
He has dreads? Oh God. Three hit combo. Okay, buddy. Okay, I can only get two. Holy fuck.
Bro.
Okay. And I think I can make it to phase two if there is a phase two. He's gonna run straight at me.
Open your eyes. Gaze upon me.
Nice. That's two. Solomon Grundy looking ass. Is that...
You're so weak. So are fit.
Shut the fuck up. He's invincible? Oh, that's whack. Okay, there is a phase two. He's about to go off. All the G fuel went into his body. Look at him, covered in... Holy fuck. Pinocchio, drink that shit. Back up. Oh my god!
Why be humble? I have evolved! A better man!
Who threw that? Who's that?
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the Awakened, its abilities are limitless.
That's crazy.
We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Sainta statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
I got that key now. Teleport to hotel, Krot, and that'll probably be the end of this session.
I'm afraid you saw my bad side at the Grand Exhibition. I was able to escape, thanks to you. I didn't mean to be ungrateful. I'm a soldier from outside Krat. They sent us in pairs to investigate. I got trapped by the blockade and separated from my partner. I don't think the puppets are the only things at play here. Can I stay with you until I get in touch with my partner?
Yes. Why would I kick you out, dude?
At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure, a distinguished quality, and superior provenance.
Oh no, I have a box, though. What's this one? Oh, yeah, this is... They're all pretty, basic. Now, where's the one with the hook, though? Alright, we'll hold on to those. Who else do I gotta talk to? Or do I give the craft box to this guy?
Lady Antonia has heard about the Grand Exhibition. She realizes their cure is meaningless. Her illness has worsened. Perhaps because she lost hope. I fear we might lose her soon. Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure, but I still believe the gold coin fruit is our last hope. I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that most miraculous of medicines. Please find a way to treat her. This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir.
Alright, so what do you
got?
No
matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. The very reason I was created. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
You sell these too? Alright, cool. I think I talked to everybody. Who did I talk to? This girl with the glasses?
Will you do, me a favor? For once, it's not difficult or dangerous. Just give this to Alidoro. I'd give it to him myself, but he's in the barren swamp now. He'll understand the significance of this gift. I know. Just do this for me, and I'll be grateful.
Alright, I gotta give that to some dude. And I gotta talk to the alchemist upstairs. And then we'll end this session. Where is this dude at? Is he right there? He's over there. Okay. You're waiting? Alright, alright.
How's the cure for the petrification disease coming along? Glad you asked. It's going well, thanks to you. Sadly, it cannot cure everyone completely. Victims who have progressed too far have already lost organ function, and there's no way to restore that. Even if we eliminate the petrification disease, they won't last long. Their passing might be less painful than petrification, though. Are you sure? I can make a cure, Mr. Stalker, but I leave the choice to you. A longer but painful life, or a quicker but peaceful end. I'll make the cure if you give me one gold coin fruit. Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. The cure isn't exactly...
Alright, we'll decide if we want to give her this cure later.
So many secrets are buried in Crown. Thanks for keeping me company. What are you curious about?
All right. I have to give it to that guy, I guess. All right, we're gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. I'll be on probably in a couple days, but y'all have a good one. I'm out.